Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. It's Manchester United, and they take on Wolfsburg.
Well, Derek, both teams played really well last time out, but something has to give here today. I'm looking forward to this one. It should be a great contest.
United have chosen this particular shape. Dean Henderson starts between the posts. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Anthony Martial plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And so the starting lineup for Wolfsburg.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Really getting stuck in defensively. What can they do to stop him running at them? Superb block. And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. Defensive efficiency personified. That's not a bad ball. And it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, I'm sure he's going to be tightly marked today because in the last match he was outstanding. He got his two goals, but it was his general play that was brilliant. And I'm sure we're going to see more of the same today.
Corner kick forthcoming. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Well, let's see about the cross. Crucial block from Varane. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Wan-Bissaka. Really getting stuck in. Ronaldo. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Maximilian Philipp. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Fred. Raphael Varane. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? They're showing good defensive judgment. And in the perfect position to read it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Arnold. Stefan. Arnold. He read it well, but still work to do. Well, threat averted. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. And the referee deciding to admonish him, but not book him.
I think that's good refereeing. It's a foul, but no more than that.
And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Lacroix. Maximilian Arnold has it. And take it away. United might be able to cash in, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. An alert intervention. This could be dangerous. Stefan. It did look on for them, but not to be. So it's going to be a goal kick here. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Manchester United facing Everton. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Raphael Varane. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Well, potential danger. Alex Telles has it. And a good-looking ball. Well, under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Arnold. Stefan. And winning it back. Ronaldo. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Nicely cut out. And a throw in forthcoming. And he read it superbly. Brooks. Really well played pass. Could cross it in here. Well, not a great ball played in. Paulo Ottavio. That's a useful cross. Oh, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Well, keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Stefan. And Philip. Another classic example of how to intercept. And space for the cross. Oh, heading it narrowly over the top. Stefan. Schlager. Baku. Had a chance to whip it in here. And moving the ball nicely. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Delivering it. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. And that's an important intervention. Alex Telles has it, setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Wan-Bissaka, well-timed tackle. And the counter looks on here, options available. Stefan, and blocked for now. Arnold. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Really good interception. A real opening now. Can they slot it home? Well, they survived the attack. Weghorst. Mbabu. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And it's Maximilian Philipp. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And I think the threat has been averted. And that will do it for the first half here at the theatre. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Alex Telles has it. And Lingard. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Lingard. Intercepting it intelligently. Arnold. On the ball, Schlager. Baku. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? Oh, surely! A wonderful counter-attacking football. Just unfortunate that they didn't score.
Well, had he scored, that would have been a great goal. The speed in which they changed from defence to attack was brilliant.
Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Stuart.
Well, it's been a really good display from him so far, Derek. He scored the leading goal, he's been energetic, and his movement has caused lots of problems to this back line. Can he keep it going in the second half, though?
And the keeper will happily collect that one. An effective challenge. There to win it back. Moving it forward. Wout Weghorst. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Substitution time it is here. Delightful pass. Ronaldo. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Wolfsburg versus Paris Saint-Germain.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
And moving the ball nicely. And a throw-in it's going to be. Now he must favour the cross. Maximilian Philippe. Di La Voghi. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Otavio. Arnold. It's opening up for them. Well, thumped clear. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well read to ease the pressure. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Arnold. Renato Steffen with it. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Guy Lavogui. Weghorst. Guy Lavogui. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Jesse Lingard. United might be able to cash in.
This is a message for Alex O'Neill.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Arnold. Really good interception. Can they take advantage? And thumped away. Arnold. Stefan. Well, high quality defending. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Oh, moving it nicely. And a no-nonsense clearance. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Twenty minutes to go in this one. Fred. It's with Alex Teres. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Fred. Alex Teres has it. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Ronaldo. On to Bruno Fernandes. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. And Philip. This could be the equaliser. Marvellous anticipation. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Failure to keep the ball by United. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, a second goal for them here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Arnold. Renato Steffen with it. Paulo Ottavio. And now it's Ridley Baku, Weghorst, timely intervention. Good strength to keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes, oh, great vision. afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Baku. Kevin Mbabu. Now it's with Kilavogi. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bruno Fernandes. It's with Alex Teres. Now with Weghorst. Waldschmidt. And he read it well defensively. Van de Beek. Here's Martial now. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes. Crossing possibilities. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Substitution.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Number 18, Bruno Fernandes. To be replaced by number 31, Nemanja Matic.
Well, he's given it away. Arnold. And the cross is very much on. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Played over. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Oh, he's given the ball away. And now, passing it through. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scrap. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory.
Well, it's two from two, and they're...